Hello guys, it's Nabil here. In this video, I will show you two fixes to solve the most common three errors people are facing while jailbreaking their device with the Checkrain jailbreak. The first common problem people are facing is their Checkrain app freezes and they are not able to do anything. The second problem they are facing is the error getting passcode state parsing error. And the third one is error connecting to lockdown. It's a lockdown error. So in this video, I will show you two fixes you can try and probably you won't see the errors while jailbreaking your device with the Checkrain jailbreak. And all these issues are most commonly faced by the people having A11 Bionic chip devices. People running devices below A11 chip are rarely facing these errors. The majority of the people are facing these errors while they are jailbreaking with the Checkrain Windows jailbreak. I already have made two tutorials to jailbreak your device with Checkrain Windows jailbreak with the Checkrain version 0.12.3 and the latest one is Checkrain 0.12.4 version. But these problems are persist in the new version as well. As this video is about fixing the Checkrain jailbreak errors, in this video I am not showing you how you can download Checkrain Windows jailbreak and make that bootable so that you can come to this screen you are seeing right now. If you don't know or you don't have Checkrain Windows jailbreak, I will put a link below in the description and up in the cards so you can watch that video to make your USB bootable with the Checkrain Windows jailbreak. So let's see the first fix to Checkrain jailbreak. First, you need to attach your device with the computer and see that it recognizes your device. After that, we need to put our device into the DFU mode. I will show you that later. But keep in mind, we need to put our device in the DFU mode, not in the recovery mode. It's the matter of pressing the buttons. So I am just showing you. First, I put my device into the recovery mode. That's not what you need to do. I deliberately did that so I can tell you that you need to put your device into the DFU mode. The Checkrain app will show you in which state your device is. I am just pressing power button and volume down button. After 4 seconds, I will leave the power button and keep holding the volume down button for a longer period of time. As you can see guys, my device has gone into the recovery mode. And behind at the Checkrain jailbreak app is stating iPhone 7 GSM is connected in recovery mode. This is not what we need to do. Force restart your device if you go into the recovery mode, then again put your device into the DFU mode. For putting your device into the DFU mode, press power and volume down buttons simultaneously. Keep holding both of them for 4 seconds, then after 4 seconds, leave the power button and keep holding the volume down button for 6 to 7 seconds, not longer than that. As you can see on the Checkrain jailbreak screen, it's stating iPhone 7 GSM is connected in DFU mode. This is what we need to do. Now, once you are at this stage, now first you need to disconnect your device with your computer and connect it back. This is a very important step guys. You have to disconnect your device first and then connect it back and wait until the Checkrain jailbreak recognizes your device. As you can see, my device is connected back and it's still in the DFU mode. Now what you need to do is navigate to the quick button and hit enter. Once you do that, you will see a terminal below. Let me just zoom in. As you can see, here I can write the commands. Now type here checkrain-c and hit enter. This will run the Checkrain jailbreak process on your device. As you can see, my device is booting up. Now remember one thing, in case you see any errors on your computer screen, don't worry about that and let the process complete. As you can see, it's showing multiple errors on my computer screen. But once my device boots up, you will see I have the checked in jailbreak app. And it's working perfectly fine. Let me just show you by installing this CDR. As you can see guys, the CDR is installed and it's working perfectly fine. Do not worry if you see any errors on your computer screen. Yup, remember one thing. If you are seeing any issues with the checked in jailbreak on your device after you see the errors, you just need to repeat the process. So now I will just unjailbreak my device again and show you the second method to fix all the errors faced commonly by the A11 device users. Now I will just unjailbreak my device with the checked in jailbreak through the rootfs. Then I will show you the second method, that is also a CLI method, to solve the checked in jailbreak common issues mostly faced by the iPhone 8, 8 Plus, iPhone 10 devices or A11 Bionic chip devices. Let me just restore my device and come back. I am back after the restore. Now you can see that I am not in the jailbroken state right now. Now I will show you the second method to fix checked in errors. Now again guys, first attach your device with the computer. Then put your device into the DFU mode. Let me just put my device into the DFU mode. As you can see on the checked in jailbreak, it's stating that iPhone 7 GSM is connected in the DFU mode. Now again, you need to first disconnect your device with the computer and plug it back. This is a very important step guys. You have to disconnect your device first and then connect it back. As you can see, my device is connected back. Now navigate to the quick button and hit enter. It will show you the terminal below. As you can see, it's showing the terminal. Now here we need to type the command. Type checkrain space dash c again space dash v then again space dash s and hit the enter button. This will start the checked in jailbreaking process on your device. As you can see, the process is started. It's showing the progress on my device as well as on the computer. It will state all done on the computer. You will be able to see that. As you can see up there, it's stating all done. My device is boot back up. And here you can see the checked in jailbreak is installed successfully through the checked in CLI method. As you can see, open the checked in app and install the CDR. Let me just do it in front of you. As you can see guys, the CDR is successfully installed and it's running perfectly fine. This is how you can fix the checked in errors and issues through the checked in jailbreak CLI method. Leave a comment below guys if you were having the problem, but now that is fixed with this video. Let the other guys know as well. Hit the subscribe button as well for more iOS related videos. Thank you for watching.